Romain Virgo is a singer from Jamaica, specializing in the lover's rock style of reggae music and past competitor of local music competition called Rising Stars. Born January 24, 1990, nationality Jamaican, education Edna Manley College of the Visual and Performing Arts. Virgo hails from Stepney in St. Anne Parish. He rose to prominence in the television choir contest All Together Sing in 2006, going on to win the Digital Rising Stars competition in 2007. 2 months before his graduation from high school in St. Anne, Jamaica. At 17 years old, he was the youngest contestant to ever win top prize at the competition and a recording contract with Greensleeves Records. A few weeks after winning the competition, Virgo met Donovan Jarman, who produced his first hit record, Me Can Sleep, on the Penthouse label. Several hit singles followed, including Wanna Go Home, Life Me Life, and Alton's Medley. In June 2010, VP Records released his debut self-titled album. After winning the digital competition, Virgo performed at dances and stage shows, including Reveal Salute, Pasa Pasa, and Oedi Oedi. In the autumn of 2010, he joined fellow artist Capleton and Manga on a tour of the United States. In addition to his music career, Virgo is pursuing his bachelor's degree at the Edna Manley College of the Visual and Performing Arts in Kingston, majoring in voice and minoring in keyboard. In 2014, his cover version of Sam Smith's Stay With Me, produced by Nicholas Brownie of Lifeline Music, topped the charts in several Caribbean countries. Virgo, as a young boy growing up in rural Saint Anne, emulated his cousin Brian Art, an established singer and musician who specializes in lovers rock and roots reggae. Virgo's 2018 album Lovesick gave him his first number one album on the Billboard Reggae Albums chart. Romain Virgo has captured the hearts of many Jamaicans as well as an international audience with his smooth voice and genuine lyrics. On interview said, Virgo, music inspiration starts with the family too, because my mommy sings, my daddy sings. My daddy plays musical instruments. Even though I didn't grow up with my father like that, but I think it's in my blood. I grew up listening to people like Bob Marley and Dennis Brown and Elton Ellis, Barry Hammond, just to mention a few. I listen to people like Otis Redding and Marvin Gaye. That's the kind of music that plays inside of the house. I couldn't get away from real music and soul music at the end of the day. He also said life was good. It's not a rich community, or I didn't grow up in one of those kinds of families, but I am happy. I was born and raised that way. I think the values that my parents and my community at large kind of put out, that is what is keeping today and keeping me busy and trying to stay in the right lane and do the right thing. I give thanks and praise. Stepney is somewhere where if I want to relax my mind and just go back to the roots and keep connected to the roots, that's where I have to go back to. I love my family. Most of my family is here. I always have to go back home, but it's beautiful. My community is like a family community. It's somewhere that no matter how far I go in the world, I can't forget.